Dear Pants, I don't think I'd like you anymore. You used to watch me shave. All you do is stare at the floor. Oh, dear penis, I don't like you anymore. It used to be you and me, a paper towel and a dirty magazine. That's all we needed to get back. Now it seems things have changed, and I think that you're the one to blame, dear penis. I don't like you anymore. He says, dear Rodney, I don't think I'd like you anymore. When you get to drinking, you put me places I've never been before. Dear Rodney, I don't like you anymore. Why can't we just get a grip on our man-to-hand relationship? Come to terms with truly how we feel. If we put our heads together, we'd just stay home forever. Dear penis, I think I like you after all. Oh, and Rodney, while you're shaving, shave my balls.
Well, Rodney Carrington is with us.
This magic moment. All right, throw your drunk paper whenever I go, woo-hoo! I want y'all to say, save you, bastard! Woo-hoo!
Save you, bastard!
I remember way back when I was just a boy going places with my mom and dad. It used to scare me to death how Mama used to act after six or seven beers she's had. We were sitting at a table when Mama got disabled, all the liquor running through her head. Soon I got to choking, Daddy wasn't joking when he grabbed me by the arm and said, don't look now, your mama's got her boobs out showing everybody in town. Faces turning red, we were wishing we were dead, there were people standing all around. Yeah, when Mama gets to drinking, there ain't much thinking, there's nothing anybody can do. I just hope and pray there never comes a day when my mama's out drinking with you.
This magic moment.
Titties are really important. Titties are really important. Titties make you quiet. Titties make you go, shh, there's some titties. You know why? Because all your hunting instincts kick in. Get down, there's some tits! Shut up, fucker, you're gonna scare them off. You start assessing the situation, you're like, all right, how can I get close to those? Possibly touch them, maybe lick them. And you realize you're in Sears with your family and it's probably not gonna happen. Titties and beer. A deacon in his church. They don't know he does that. We wrote one for the girls. It goes, wieners and wine.
Wieners and wine.
Little wieners and wine.
Aren't they fine?
If you like a little wiener and wine, you can have some of mine.
Little wieners are fun. I'll shove it into your bun.
Bobby.
And I'll watch the juice
Bobby,
run.
Bobby. We'd love to do that song at your wedding if you'd have us. That's a great song to usher in your in-laws with. Is he singing Wieners and Wine? Yes, he is, Grandma. Sit down. You're going to love the next one.
Roll another. Yeah. Okay.
La da 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 da. La da da da. La da da da. La da da da. La da da da. My room until I got high. I was gonna get up and find the broom, but then I got high. My room is still messed up, and I know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, cause I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high. La da 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 da. I was gonna go to class before I got high.
Come on, y'all.
Check it out. I could have cheated and I could have passed, but I got high. I'm taking it next semester, and I know why. I was gonna pay my child support, but then I got high.
No, you wouldn't.
They took my whole paycheck, and I know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, hey, because I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high. I wasn't gonna run from the cops, but I was high.
I'm serious, man.
I was gonna pull right over and stop, but I was high. Now I'm a paraplegic, and I know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, hey, because I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high. I was gonna make love to you, but then I got high.
I'm serious.
I was gonna eat your too, but then I got high. Now I'm and I know why. Yeah, because I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high.
Come on, man. Come on, man.
Go. I messed up my entire life because I got high.
Go.
I lost my kids and wife because I got high. I'm high.
Baby,
I'm singing this whole thing wrong because I'm high.